I want to give a big shout out to all of the Democratic nominees for governor of the state who have selected a woman on every ticket as lieutenant governor. About time, because we don't have a woman in a leadership role in the state.